and pure chocolate and 100% wow appeal. Now available in all good retailers or a supermarket near you. Huge chocolate. Probably the best chocolate you'll ever taste.
My man Wei, you done good. You restored order to the night market.
Well, you took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
You got the right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. You'll see. You know anything about the minibus racket?
Well, same as everyone. If you want to drive a good route, pay the toll.
That's right. You know the pickup on Marlboro Drive? The most profitable route in the whole fucking city. From now on, it's yours.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Winston.
Dog eyes, Walt. Right now it's his route. But you know how to deal with it, huh?
It'll be my fucking pleasure.
I gotta take this. Take a few of the guys with you to back you up. Jesus
fucking slave. Let's go.
What's going on?
We're going on offense. Taking over Marlboro Drive. One man per stop. Anybody gives you shit?
Fuck them up.
Smack them around, no killing.
What, afraid of little blood?
Dog Eyes is Sun On Yee. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
Kicking ass is fine by me.
Son of a bitch.
Wait, you better get them!
Hey, you. You want this route, you gotta pay for it.
Are you stoned? I already paid, don't guys.
Belongs to Winston now.
Winston? I don't know Winston.
Pull over and I'll tell you about it.
You're wasting my time.
How about I break your legs and see how you drive then, huh?
I still drive better than you. I finish my own. Winston must be recruiting dumbass peasants from across the border. You never seen a
anybody from your hospital bed, pal?
Everybody left but you Water Street boys. You mess with me and Doe Guys, it's going to cut you into little pieces. You want my money? Go ask Doe Guys for it.
Hey, listen. This route is mine. You want to drive the Doe Guys route? Move to one he actually owns.
I don't pay twice for the same road.
You know what? You're taking your life in your own hands. You're gonna pay, funny guy.
I don't pay you. I drive my route.
You're gonna regret this.
Thank you. on drugs?
The real bus driver never drives like this.
Buddy, don't kill us, please.
Oh my God, he's gonna kill us.
What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Pendru have a lot of top-secret backdoor business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
Serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendru's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help, if you're willing to give it.
Well, all right.
I'm on noodle break. It's a cabina. All units, try and seek fights. Report it down there.
Did you look at the ordinance? Yeah, but that's not the guy. Wen Shen Chen. Not Wen Shen Chen. Oh, Park Chen. No, that's Gumbo.